Yeah, well, you know what? Screw those orbs. Let's just get the hell out of here. What the hell? So you think... Oh, for fuck's sake. I think part of the problem is because this controller is so small, my giant hands end up pressing buttons I don't mean to. And for some reason, this controller is cutting out.
Well done, Spyro! The power from your orbs has activated the whirlwind.
So, unless it turns out I really need those orbs for some reason, I'm just gonna forget about them. Although, it's a pride thing. Like, you know, it pains me to admit, but I just suck at this game. Oh really? How ironic. Very well. Bring out your talismans. Anyway. I'm kind of thinking in the long term,
Okay, Spyro. Looks like we got us a bit of a situation here. The breeze builders have got us pinned down, and we've been waiting for a volunteer to blow up their munitions building. Looks like you're it.
Do that, and then I get the talisman. Okay, I'm kind of thinking... Because there's one more game on the PS1, well, one more series, I should say, on the PS1 that I was thinking of doing a playthrough of, and then I don't really know what to do after that. Obviously, there are possibilities, and something will have to be worked out eventually, but, hey! Just drop stuff on people's heads, you rotten bastard. Yeah, you tweety fuck. Yeah. Who'd have thought such cute enemies would end up being so deadly? Oh no, not the birds. Also, the fact that things are really slippery also doesn't help. And I guess I could have a go at those orbs off screen, but I don't want to. God damn, this place is terrible. How do I get over there?
Damn cannon just ain't working for me. Do you think you can blast that bird, soldier? Jump up here and give it a try.
Okay, but can I get health? Hey. Oh, jolly. Do I have to do that all over again? No, thank God.
Dang cannon just ain't working for me.
Thank you. getting War of the Worlds flashbacks for a minute. Remember that? Wasn't it fun doing that? I can't believe I actually played that. such an obscure title to make an LP out of. But hey, it's on the channel. In all of its PS1 glory. Oh, damn it. It's a comedy of errors. Now, because I am thinking about what to replace stuff with, it goes hand in hand with figuring out when I'm going to be uploading this stuff. I didn't really plan for that sort of things, but oh well. What? Goomer pile. Why won't it open? Oh. Because it's the wrong door. What? It locked it? It looked open. Unless you want me to blow open the door. Have you ever heard of blowing open a door with a cannon? You're meant to walk the doors in video games, not blow them up. It's like, imagine if in like Halo 1, like, the door would only open if you actually threw a grenade at it. Boy. So I've noticed a common trend in the levels of this game. They'll open up into like a different area. Even though I said I wasn't gonna give a damn about any of this, okay. Stupid elephant. Get in the hole. reminds me of the Fellowship of the Ring game in a way. Have to go and collecting stuff sometimes.
What light from yonder window breaks? That window up there, dummy. The professor said he was working on a way to help me get back with Juliet, but I haven't seen him in a long time.
I'm gonna go all the way back.
Spyro, my boy, I've got a magic bean, seed, for you in here somewhere. Here it is. Why don't you plant it in the ground and see what grows? Aiming the seed by holding down the triangle button will make this easier. Oh, and if you ever need your seed back, just flame the plant, and it will turn back into a seed again.
Okay. I'm just gonna ride. No. But how do I plant it? Oh, because I don't have it.
Misplaced your seeds, have you? I can make all the plants shrink again if you'd like to start over.
Okay, why is he throwing it so far? Are there multiple seeds? Wow. Didn't look like I was back checking. Hold on. Oh dear. Damn it. Oh. Hey. Why is life so unfair? Damn it. like, how do I get out of here? Really gonna backtrack again. Get the right elevation. Whoa. Tonight we die on bird meat. Simpler that was. I think a small pool of 1,000 gems is enough. Meaning, a lot of 100% in this game would revolve around the orbs, but I don't give a shit about those. If I can avoid it. Got 6 more levels. Good to know. Actually, what does it make your save game completion? Because once I get all the talismans, I'm done. I kinda wanna get a move on. Maybe one day I'll go back and get all those orbs, but unless it turns out I need them, in which case I'll have to get them now. But I don't want to think about them now. Throw the trusty spear. I'd move if I were you.
Watch! We'll help you climb this wall up ahead.
What? Oh. They'd have to, like, swing across them or something. Good. Oh, damn it. What the hell? There's a path down there. Must be a hefty fee up ahead. Really? Where did you learn to fly? Hey! Hey. Get out. What? Oh. Can I get help from here? Or have I glitched it? Oh, yes, good. This has to be the finale, surely. Gracious. Get in there. Such a violence in a kid's game. Why? Okay, so theoretically, you could actually breeze through this pretty quickly. Good to know.
Why, oh why, my little pork pie, so cute, so young and tender. Don't be shy, my little pork pie. Oh, won't you please surrender?